What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to T3G, and today I'm playing a little bit of WoW. I haven't turned it on since the last time I posted a video on it, and they've released a patch because obviously, in about 11 days, we're getting the expansion. So they released a patch which then gives us the quest for your weapon, I believe, your artifact weapon, right? Not artifact, is artifact? I can't remember now. Okay, I always keep forgetting the name of it. But so we are gonna go and do this part of the quest and see. And see how far we can get. Now, me and Dalibor have the expansion on pre-order because we have it on pre-order for a physical copy because we did get the collector's edition. We do not get to play Demon Hunter right now, and we also do not get a few other things right away, so we have to wait on that. Let's see here. How about that? Trying to remember, is this part of the quest? I can't remember if this is part of the quest. I remember this quest. Armor polished. Okay. All right, there's one. There's two. Oh, man, I want to say this is the right quest. Last meal eaten. I've eaten two last meals. Interesting. I want to say this is the right quest. I can't remember for sure. I'm not gonna lie. It has been some time since I've done, obviously, the beta. Was it beta? I didn't do alpha. Beta. So I guess I'm gonna do a duel. Let's see here. What do we? Yeah. Let's. You know what? Let's fight this guy. Let's see if we can do this. Can we do this? Can we knock him out? Can we knock him out? We can knock him out. I'm sure. I know. Somebody else could have done it faster. I'm not a pro at this. I just like playing games. Right. We're going. If you're wondering about my add-ons, I will put them in the description below. I mean, that's nice. I just don't need that. To the broken shore. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. I want to say this is the quest. It does seem familiar, I'll put it that way. Once again, as I said last time I played and posted up this video, I'm crazy excited. If you guys do hear the fan, I'm sorry about that. It's warm in this basement. I have a bunch of computers. I have to have the lights on, even though that's an LED light and it's not really doesn't get hot. But I'm excited for the expansion. I'm very happy with the choice on the weapons they've made here. This is definitely a Legion zone because that was a. Do I want to? I don't know. That. All right, fine. Oh, God. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, what the? I'm like with people. I'm like with a bunch of. I mean, just don't kill me, all right? Should I turn up the volume, guys? I don't want to turn it too up. I don't want it to be overbearing. Let's see here. Not music.
I've never seen anything like it.
Whoa. Oh, okay. We're gonna get a little intro here. Is that it? That's it? Really? Excuse me. Wow. Maybe I just. I don't know. I wish I had. Let's see if this is gonna sound a little too loud. Ooh.
Do not let them reach the spires.
Why am I doing this with a bunch of people? This isn't a raid, is it?
Those crystals appear to be anchoring the structures to our dimension. Take them out, and I bet the whole structure would crumble.
It is too far away.
Let's hope you're right.
I am out of range.
Hold on any longer.
Okay.
It worked.
One down, two to go.
My magic will tear you apart.
I already forgot what all my moves do, and I mean it hasn't been that long since I released that video, so this is kind of crazy that I can't remember. What I can't remember what this move does. So
I do not have a target.
Oh, that's Storm Strike. Why's my I can't remember. I'm sorry guys. I'm already losing my mind.
I need to target something first.
You wish to face the might of the Legion?
The might of the Legion.
Finally, enough of your chatter.
I don't remember doing this in a group, but that could be because, you know, that was beta and they didn't expect you to do it in a group. I didn't realize we were gonna get like group ups in this. I do have to say, right now, according to the damage meters you guys can see, apparently Xiaomi is ridiculous. I don't know who's playing with me, but apparently if I was playing this better, I would be doing pretty damn good damage. So, you know, there's that. Man, I hope this volume isn't too loud. I did okay. You know? What is he? What is the name? Lava burst? Elemental, huh?
We'll have to mourn them later. We need to move before more demons arrive.
So this guy, which he's all the way over there.
Varian's forces should have landed just around this hill. Let's hope they had more luck.
I've never seen the demons expand this quickly.
Neither have I. Something has changed.
Although, I don't know how smart of an idea it is that this beginning part is a group thing? Because what if you like are making an alt and there are no more people that want to do this in a group? Can you still do it? That's my question. I'm assuming you can. Oh man, it's late. Excuse me, guys, it's late. It's almost 5 a.m. I'm assuming you can. I would assume you can, because that would not make any sense. Push them back to the portal. Oh, that was a cool image. We were just there. Why did he jump? Oh, there we go. How's his gear? Is he? Wow, what? What? Am I just horrible? Oh man, guys, we didn't see that, right? We didn't see that. We didn't see that. That wasn't accurate.
I am out of range.
Again, Jaina, it's good to see you safe.
And you.
I do not have a target.
The anchoring crystals are the key. Just get us up there and we'll take care of it.
It is too far
away. Form up, Alliance! We push them back to the portal! For Azeroth!
I am out of range.
Focus on the crystals!
I need to be closer. It is too far away. I need to target something first.
Hey!
Heal the wounded. We can't rest here for long.
What happened here?
It happened in seconds. We were fighting our way up the shore, and then boom! Explosion!
I mean, this is actually... This was in the beta, but I don't... I can't remember if you do this part and then you do the next part for the...
One demon at a time. With me, Alliance! Leave nothing standing! What happened? Where is Tyrion?
I don't know. They were on us in seconds. They'll fire everywhere.
Save your strength. We will find him.
Keep your eyes open for survivors. Save as many as you can.
It is good to see you. By the light.
I can still fight. I'm with you.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have stood in that shit. You know, you sometimes do things you regret. And that's why you're a bad player. Just don't stand in shit.
They're retreating.
All right. This fight isn't over yet. Yeah, what makes you think that?
Varian, I found him. Look, across the chasm, Tyrion.
All forces to Jaina.
The Ashbringer. Oh man, I remember the Ashbringer. We're just gonna jump, right?
I've got this.
You've got this? Do it. Frozen Bridge. Guys, I don't remember this. It's been a while. Yeah, Frozen Bridge. How about that? It's been a while. Some stuff has just come since. Some stuff, you know, it is what it is. Let's do this. Can we get him? I think I can hit him from here. Oh, it's Gul'den. How about that? Hey, Gul'den, can you stop doing that? Can you just stop it? Hey, man. I need you to stop doing that.
I can't attack that target, huh?
Tyrion.
How the hell did it get over there?
You will pay for this.
Stay back. It's a trap. The light will protect me. You fool. You stand before the temple.
Oh, that's
of a
pretty
god.
Dope.
Your pitiful light cannot reach you here. How fortunate that your friends have arrived just in time to watch you die.
Bearish. Jesus.
Destroy him.
Why's he gotta be so big? Well, Tyrion, I guess the light didn't do shit to you.
All you have worked for, all you have sacrificed, just to see your champions fall to ash, one by one. Destroy them. You will know fear.
You are not prepared.
Brace yourselves, Alliance. It's coming this way.
Let's go, Horde. It's time to show the Alliance how we slay demons.
Beasts from the Fellfire emerge. Be careful.
I do not have
Be
a
careful.
I need a target.
I can't.
It is too far away. I do not have a target.
Come to us. Come over here. Hey, man. Hey, man. Can you come over here? Well, I can see why this part needs a raid, because that guy is taking forever to die. Oh, so that's the Horde. Oh, that's... I'm not gonna lie. That's kind of cool.
Closer.
Consider your
your job done then, Rin.
I don't remember this part at all, to be honest. I'm full of it. I don't remember doing this part at all. So I lied. I might have seen people do this part. Sometimes you mix up what you've seen and what you've done, you know. So I lied. I did not do this part in Legion Veda. But I'm excited for the weapons. I want to start doing that quest so I can get my weapon, so I can have fun with my weapon. That guy is straight up in there.
No time to gloat, Rin. We've got to stop Gul'dan.
So I guess they're not gonna. Holy shit, they've risen.
Everyone, across the chasm.
So they're definitely not. Well, I mean, that's not true. The expansion's not out yet, so I can't say that for sure. But I don't think they're adjusting the numbers this time around.
Thank you.
Number crunch.
Good luck, Varian.
Oh, jeez.
And you.
Listen, Gul'dan, I watched the movie, alright? You were like nothing. You were a cripple. You were a cripple, tiny little orc. Just because you're like big now doesn't mean you're all powerful. What the hell is going on?
There is nowhere to run, Gul'dan. Give up now, and I will grant you a swift death.
Run.
Tell him, Rin.
You are right, human. There is nowhere to run from my master. Now, witness the true might of Lord Sargeras.
Hold steady. We've broken their lines before. We will again.
Yeah, let's
charge!
Do it. Let's do this. Let's do this. Easy peasy.
We will never fall to you.
No, never. Get the hell out of here.
The combined forces of Azeroth will triumph today.
Please.
Less chatting, Rin. Kill him already.
I agree.
I have seen the end of your pitiful world, Rin. You will perish in Fellfire like 10,000 worlds before your own.
He called him Rin.
Endless.
He said Rin. He didn't even say king or nothing. Straight up disrespect. Oh, lag spike. Lag spike again. Come on, I don't.
No matter how many demons.
It's 5 a.m. How many people are playing? Jesus. Wow, I turn around for a second.
To conquer this puny world.
Let's do this, alright? You guys are nothing.
Do you see now?
No.
The fate of this world is sealed. The Legion cannot be stopped.
I still don't see it.
And now you will fall.
We'll see about that. Uh-oh. Look at this war.
Victory is ours! Hold fast! Mechator, we finished this now! Call in the gunship!
Way ahead of you, sir! Transangulating our position right now!
Get it!
Oh, look at this guy!
Push forward!
Look at this guy! This guy's not even gonna rip you apart!
And get Windrunner's archers to clear the skies!
I knew we couldn't trust her!
She didn't.
Without the horn, we'll be overrun. We must retreat.
Get everyone to the gunship.
Everyone, fall back.
Did she? I was gonna say, it's just a straight shot. You can dodge that. Oh, shit. Oh. But that's something else. Oh, I didn't see that. He's gonna jump and stab him. Nope. He's gotta be the hero.
Take this to my son.
He's gotta be the hero. Badass man. Oh, come on. Are they gonna? Yeah, he's gonna die. He's damn. I didn't know the story, so I didn't know this was gonna happen. Damn, man.
Damn. Who sacrificed his life for nothing. For the Alliance.
I hope I didn't spoil that for anybody. If you're watching this and you just watched all that, I'm sorry if you haven't seen it yet. I'm sure you have, because this video won't be out for while this is available. Wow.
I need to target.
That was deep.
For Gilneas.
That was deep. Yeah, I didn't think they were gonna play it that way. I didn't think they were gonna play it. The Horde was, maybe there's more to the story, right? I mean, there's always more to the story, that's obvious. Let's see here. Oh, gotta oh, come on, you're gonna have me deliver the letter? Come on, man. Here, go bring bad news to now the king. Is that the color for? I'm guessing. Oh, what the hell am I doing? Pay attention. Man. Oh, shit, okay. I mean, he doesn't need a letter, he's...
For the Alliance, above all, a king is only as noble as the causes he serves.
We must stand beside demon hunters and focus on the Legion. Now is not the time to... The whore betrayed your father and left us to die. To fight alongside those cowards would dishonor everything he stood for. My people know the price of... Man, Jane above vengeance must obey. I trust your... And will help protect... The Eastern Kingdoms, but I will not allow the horses to the city. Shit.
A king is only as noble as the
cause. I was gonna say, can we go to
safe journey to you?
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Does he know?
Do not give in to the power of the Legion.
Man, I don't need that.
Death to the Legion.
Maybe at some point we'll get something better. What's the quest? Demons Among Us. So learn what Jace Weaver knows about demons.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Oh yeah? Oh, okay. Well, let's see what you got. Let's kill these suckers. I mean, what are we doing? Are we just going to stand around?
Too far away. I need to be closer. I am out of range.
Felt good. Kill them all. Oh, I'm guessing I gotta destroy these portals. Yep. Oh, these guys are just gonna chill. Those guys are just gonna chill, and I'm gonna destroy the portal. Can't just let the. Come on, guys. Let's kill some guy.
I need to target something first.
Free up some troops here.
A just cause is always worth fighting for. Victory in the light.
Alright, well, time to get on a...
It is too far away. I do not have a...
I got you, bro. I got you. Alright, while we're flying there, who's excited for AMD CPUs? I know there's a lot of Intel fans. I'm an Intel fan. I'm also an AMD fan. I like both companies. I like what they try to bring to the table. AMD's been behind, but I'm excited. Apparently, their newest, lowest CPU for the AM4 processors is 38% better than the best AM3 Plus processor. So their lowest CPU on the AM4 is 38% better than the highest AM3 Plus. So the 8350 and the 8370. That's awesome. Which then tells me their highest one is going to be significantly better. And if that's the case, who isn't excited about that stuff?
We are all that stands between the Legion and Annihilation. Don't give in to the power of the Legion.
Greetings, Hero. Word has reached me of your efforts to push back against Legion invasion forces. I am reluctant to interrupt such important work, but I could use your help in a matter.
So gotta go kill those invasions. Let's do it.
I fear I am about to anger an old friend. Dalaran has been repositioned to defend the Eastern Kingdoms. You'll find it over Deadwind Pass, just above Karazhan. Please join me here.
I will join you. Once I kill these guys. What we've built here. All right, let's do this. I like the. I don't know if you guys are the same way, but I like all the sounds and noises when you're leveling. It just makes the leveling aspect more immersive, like you're really in the story. Especially now that they've added this stuff at the bottom like this.
Steel at the ready. We have incoming.
Let's do this.
I need a target.
Okay, so level 100s, didn't move any percentage. Okay, we're moving some percentages, all right. Gotta kill some peeps. I guess sit in one spot would be the best option.
I need a
That's not gonna give me an. Oh shit, okay, maybe.
I am out of range. I need to target something first. I need to be closer.
What the hell is wrong with that shield? If that's not a glitch, I don't know what is. And it's been a while since I've had fun in WoW. I absolutely 100% enjoyed playing the leveling aspect of More Lords of Draenor. I didn't care much for the dungeons. I feel like they ruined that aspect of it. I think that could be handled a lot better. I personally believe the dungeons were perfect in Wrath of the Lich King. That's just me. I know a lot of people thought Wrath of the Lich King was too easy and they wanted the old, you know, harder. I liked it. I liked the healing that was in Wrath of the Lich King. It might have made some things easier, but you know what? I just enjoyed it. I think the dungeons need to come back like they were in Wrath of the Lich King to have them mean anything, because at the current moment They're nothing. After you do them a few times, there's no point of doing them, and that's, in my opinion, a bad thing.
We must drive them back. Focus on the commander.
Is this the commander? No, this is. I'm guessing the commander somewhere. That is that the commander? Holy shit! As long as that's the commander, I'll be happy.
I do not have a target.
No, that was just a damn Doom Guard. Jesus Christ.
It is too far away. I am out of range. I need to target something first. I am out of range.
Oh, I was gonna say, are we gonna get the commander at some?
I cannot attack that. I cannot attack that target. Hold on.
Well, you need to start a tank then. Alright.
There is nowhere you can hide from us.
Repel the forces?
Take back what is ours! Show these demons their way back to the Nether!
Hi. Like, just kill some guys?
Closer. I do not have a target.
It's gonna be a fucking long. Maybe not. Let's see. Where's 6%?
I need to target something first. I do not have a target. I need a target. It is too far away.
Holy shit. The hell hit him for 210.
I need to get closer. I need a target. Not have a target. I am out of range.
These are always fun. Grinding is always fun. Hopefully this is going to be fun. We're going to have my nephew playing with us. Well, hopefully with us. We'll have, of course, Dalbor playing and then myself. And maybe if we get in two more, we can have some fun here. Do some easy dungeons.
It is too far away.
More camps on the horizon.
I need to target.
Bring them down.
have a target.
I'm guessing these are like buffs you get while you're here, because I don't know why I'm hitting for the numbers I'm hitting for. Unless, you know, buffs and stuff like that, but I don't know. But is he dead?
It is too far away.
Is the king dead? I feel like...
I do not have a target.
I mean, he got destroyed. But maybe there's something we didn't see.
I need to target
something.
Okay. I need a target.
No. Oh, big guy right here.
It is too far away. I need a target.
Okay, that's always fun.
I need to get closer.
Aww, too late. Come on, almost there.
I am out of range. I do not have a target.
I like how I stopped talking about AMD. Sorry about that, guys. Sometimes you get distracted.
It is too far away.
Almost there. I'm overall happy with the 480s that came out. I'm certain they're going to release the 490s as well, which should be, I'm hoping, pretty decent cards.
Time on this world ends now,
but I am excited for the CPUs. Hopefully AM4 should be coming out towards the end of the year. AM4 should be coming out towards the end of the year, and then the new APUs are going to be coming out beginning of 2017, at least according to the article that I read. This isn't confirmed, but I know this is the rumor that's been going around for quite some time. Also some people have already received some, demo units, I guess would be. I know there's another word for it, I can't think of it right now, but there are demo units out there right now that are already, oh shit. Come on, heal.
I am out of range.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
I need to get closer. It is too far away. I need to get closer. I need to target them.
So I am excited to hopefully get now. The reason I'm not talking Intel is because the Intels that I want are not necessary for gaming, and that's not why I want them. I want them more for the productivity aspect. Since we do make videos and stuff like that, they would help.
I cannot drink any more yet. I need to be closer.
so I am excited. I think AMD will always be that good product you can get for still good performance. Not excellent performance. Jesus. Not excellent performance, but still good performance for the money. And with the numbers that we're seeing already for how much better they are than their previous models, then obviously that is going to be awesome. Now, of course, it has been 5-6 years since they've released the AM3 Plus socket, so they should be fairly quite a bit ahead of those setups, but regardless, I mean, it is good to see that they are going to the right direction. Jesus, come on, come on, come on! I switched. I guess I didn't. Okay. So it's good to see that they are improving. Obviously, they should be improving, but it's good to see that they are. And I'm excited to see what kind of numbers we're going to get out of these. Hopefully, it's good and not disappointing. So far, the rumors look like they're pretty good. I mean, you want me to run away, but the storm reaches across the map. So you're not supposed to run away.
I need a tug.
Jesus. Hey.
Thanks to your efforts, the Burning Legion has failed yet again. Westfall Brigade is in your debt.
Cool. So I'm excited. Obviously, me and Dalibor have been running 8350s for a very long time. We love the MSI 970 gaming motherboard. I'm sure if we reviewed the 990, it would be just as good. So we're excited. I'm excited. I'm excited. I've been waiting for the M4 socket for quite some time. I'm sure a lot of people have. Like I said, I like both. But for my budget at the moment, AMD still falls on the net. Maybe at some point I'll have my Intel build. Not maybe. I will have my Intel build at some point. Just not right now. How long is this video going to be? Now that is the question. How long do I want to keep going? Do I want to stop here for now? Let's see here. What do we got for after this?
Destroying the Burning Legion.
Okay. I finished that. Ooh.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
To reduces all damage taken by 10% for 10 minutes. Not bad. 11% of maximum health. Okay, I mean, it's just a band-aid. Your attacks have a chance to trigger additional fell effects. Does not work on players over level 109.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
So there's that guy. Looks like this guy's very popular. I don't like sitting on top of... What does this guy got? Ooh. Oh, shit. Okay, so it's fell armor appearances. Oh, cool. So that's leather. That's mail. I wonder what... Oh, got a pop. I don't think we've... Have we gotten that currency yet? Oh, okay. How the hell did I get... Crystallized nether brought by the Legion Demon Hunters of the... Interesting. What do we got? I mean, I don't care for the trinkets or any of, so I definitely want the Felbab pup. All right. I mean, technically they are better.
I need to target something first.
All right, next stop over here. Let's finish up this quest line. How about that? Let's see how far this quest line takes us. I think we should be about done. Do I want to do the warrior next? That's the question. Okay, so there's the portal. Portal down the line. Okay. Is it legit? It was in beta. It was definitely in Delorean. Okay, yeah. But it's messed up. Yeah. I don't think you can fly. Oh, you can. Okay, good. You couldn't in beta. I know that for sure. So I'm glad you can here. Did she legitimately kick out all the horde, though? That'd be interesting. I mean, no.
I'm listening.
Interesting. You have a great day now.
You have a great day now. Okay, so let's do the quest line. Stop messing around. Here he is.
Hail and well met, champion.
The Legion's attacks will only intensify. We must do whatever is necessary to bolster our strength. I propose we invite the Horde back to the current tour. You may not like this idea. Some of my colleagues certainly won't. Please trust my judgment. A world at war with itself cannot stand against the Legion for long. The Council is already assembled. Let's not keep them waiting. Dope.
I mean, okay, address them. I'm not going to read this. If you can talk, I would prefer that you talk, because I don't want to read all this. All right, well, while this is going, what else can we talk about? I don't know. I'm just super excited for AMD. I was looking at the article. You can look it up online. Just look up AM4 release and then AMD AM4 release. And then you'll see some news reports. And there is a very newer article where some people have tested and have verified that the newest, lowest model is 38% better than the 8350 or the 8370, which is great. Because, I mean, if you think about it, to make that kind of jump in how long that model's been out, not that great. But it's still great. It's still an improvement. So hopefully it'll give us good performance. I'm certain they'll have PCIe 3, which... if you guys don't know, all the AM3 Plus do not have PCI Express 3.0. If some of you do not know that, they're all 2.0. The APUs have 3.0. And the current AMD models only use DDR3, which the new ones, not hopefully, but the new ones will be using DDR4. Oh, okay, great.
There is much to be done.
Is that it? No.
You'll find me wherever the action is.
To Older in here.
Travel safe. Okay. The truth is out there.
Guess we're going Older. This might be where we are going towards the weapon. I can't remember. Can we walk a little faster, guys? Wow, I can't go that far ahead of them. I see. Oh. I absolutely do have a target. Don't lie to me. Now, clearly, I have to heal myself here, as you guys can see, because nobody's healing me. So, how would a warrior do this? Because, I mean, I know warrior has heavy armor and they'll take less damage, but. Why is it do this? By the way, I am talking quietly because people are sleeping. It's 5:30 in the morning. Let's do this. Can we get in there? Oh, say the word. Okay. Mum's the word.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key.
He said, knowledge is power. The more you know. He said, knowledge is power.
I need to target something first.
He sure did. This guy. I don't know if I spoke about this previously, but I am really a big fan of the dressing room. I think that's pretty cool. I like how it's set up. I like how you can have your, you can set up for each different spec how you want to look. So even if it is the same gear, because the gear can switch stats, you can still change per spec on how you, that gear looks. So that's, I think that was genius. They should have done that last time around. Let's go inside, bro. What are we waiting for? Let's do this. Let's get this taken care of. Dalbert won't be happy that I'm ahead of him. But I got the warrior and I'll do that with him. I don't even know, to be honest, if he's going to stay with the shaman. He might change who he plays. He said he might do warlock, which, you know, whatever he wants. I told him to try Hunter again. He had a Hunter a long, long time ago. We'll see. We'll see. Because he gets a free 90? 100? 100.
Perhaps it is your imperfection. 100. That which grants you free will. That allows you to persevere against all cosmically calculated odds. You prevail where the Titan's own perfect creations have failed.
Not heirlooms. Is it artifact weapons? Is that what we're getting? Why can't I remember this? Medivh's Ancient Chronicles. I do hope that these weapons, if Blizzard decides to continue, because I think they said one more expansion, or I think the rumor is one more expansion and they're done. If that is the case, even with the next expansion, I hope they keep the weapons.
Hail and well met, champion. Trust in yourself, champion.
It is too far away.
And I trust in myself as long as Karazhan is very, very, easy.
There is much to be done.
God,
knowledge is power.
He said,
using it wisely.
Said it again. Gotta listen to his story. Well, I'm not really listening, am I?
We will find a way through this. There is much to be done. Knowledge is power. Hail and well met, champion. Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key.
Come on, let's do this. I just want to go. Can we go a little faster? This is, see, in something like this, I feel like there should be, I mean, obviously, that's more money to implement into the game. But I think over time, Blizzard has made enough money where they can afford to have Khadgar speaking all this out, not for you to read. At least I feel. Cool. Stay with Khadgar, not slay with Khadgar. You got it. I will stay with Khadgar. Oh shit. Protective rune deactivated. I mean, Khadgar, I'm not a mage, man. I'm a shaman. But I mean, I guess I can cast some spells. Can we do it? Can we do it? Is this gonna hurt? Nope. Let's do this. That's intruder alert. Yeah, let's do it.
I cannot attack that.
No? Oh, the book. My bad. Jesus. Oh, fuck that. Let's go straight to the library. Got it.
I need to get closer. I am out of range. I do not have a target.
You got it. Guardian subdued. Let's subdue some guardians. Okay. Where the hell did it come from? Oh, I see. Do I have to hurt? Oh.
I need a target.
Okay, so take him out completely easy. Closer.
I do not have a target. I need to target something first.
Let's do this.
I do not have a target.
Oh, big guy, huh? Mr. Big Guy. Gotcha. Done. Come on, Gengar. Take him forever.
And the Legion must be stopped.
Oh.
I am out of range.
What? Get the... So I wasn't facing him. All right. Is there going to be a portal? This is stone recovered. I'm not seeing anything on. No, there. Let's do it. I feel like I just had my cursor show. There it is. Excellent.
Knowledge is power.
Take the tome, full time the information holds is vital. We have what we came for, but I'd be reminded if I don't. If I didn't try to bolster Karazhan's defenses before I leave, I owe that much to Medivh, the good man he once was, not the pawn of Cerberus he became. Get that book into Madara's hands in Dalaran. Cool, let's do this. Give me the Dalaran. Alright.
Need help?
Nah, I just need to turn this in.
Light bless you.
Awesome. Is that it? That might be it.
Well met.
Although, I don't know. Oh, I got 50 of those coins. Is that what it's telling me? I see. That's why. I think that's it. I think we are done. Awesome. So we are fully caught up. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I am sorry that there were some pause breaks there in between and that I wasn't getting all my mind stuff out there. Thank you guys for watching. We will definitely be doing more gaming videos. We might be releasing additional ones, so look out for that. We're going to do as much tech videos as we can. Dalbor has been really knocking them out, giving you guys some great information, so make sure to check those out. And yeah, we'll continue from there. And once again, if you liked, go ahead and hit that like button for us and make sure to subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one.